Before you buy Jean-Paul Gaultier's Ultra Male. In case you haven't seen my video about the buyer's guide to Le Male, to the whole collection, check it right here, guys. This is also included. First thing you should know, this is for clubbing only. This is a clubbing fragrance. This is like walking with a boom blaster in your office. You don't wear this one in the office. This is a fun, loud fragrance. Second thing, performance is through the roof superstar. Please, my brother that is editing this video, please write down through the roof superstar performance. Superstar performance, so long lasting, great. Third thing you should know, compliment beast, it's a compliment beast. As you see, it's very positive so far, very much a compliment getter. The ladies love it so much that they sometimes even said they would love to smell it on them, they would like to wear it, or I received the compliment, I hate you because you smell so good. That's funny compliment. Fourth thing you should know, the best Jean-Paul Gaultier together with the original DNA. And this original DNA is 25 years old. So a long time until somebody came that could rival him, and they took the name Ultra Male. That's cool. So this is the best Jean-Paul Gaultier ever since their first release. Fifth and last thing you should know, wearable in the summer. This is very much outside of the box thinking. Usually, I don't suggest you to wear this one. But if you are in a party mode, if you're just having fun, you can wear this in the summer. Unlike a 1 million by Paco Rabanne, which is really annoying in the high heat. And usually I say this also, don't wear it in the summer. You could get away with wearing it in the summer because it just has this nice floating aroma still from the original with a pear with some nice lavender in it. So you could wear this fragrance in the summer. So let's sum this up. How does this fragrance actually smell? It smells like the original Jean-Paul Gaultier mixed with a sexy, innovative pear note. Yes, you heard me right, pear. Not citrus, not apple. We have a creative pear note, which gives us very much a unique character. It's a very long-lasting compliment getter, most preferably worn in the party atmosphere. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a great day. Love you. Bye.